To a man from certain ends with tune on repeat. Thought he was a bad boy then till a man got pinched and man went PC.
Good, y'all. It's your boy Willie Nitty back at it with another Up in Smoke reaction. Y'all see the gear you did, couple at MidwestJug.com. This time I got one of the biggest artists, the biggest rap artist in the world, one of the biggest artists in the world, y'all. Drake. It is. This might be my first Drake reaction, y'all, because I don't really catch his music as fast as I should anymore, because it's just, you know what I mean? He's just so big. You know what I mean? Everybody catches it first, y'all, but this is war. It is. And since I haven't done one, and I'm a big Drake fan since he first came out. I haven't, you know, kept up with him, you know what I mean, the past couple of years because it's so big, you know what I mean? And I'm just not the same person that likes, you know what I mean? The same thing as everyone else. But I can't deny that Drake makes great music. He did. So let's go ahead and get into it. What the heck is that? Up in smoke. War. Hey, under the water. Oh, he's smoking that gas. Let's get litty. Drake.
Hey, I don't cop things for resale. Don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna top up, man, and wild man like Chubbs did detail. Back when Ricky was doing up tease, there I was doing dinner with Teezy. I didn't trust no one, swore God lied me, cause got too greasy.
Nico, I feel like he's doing like a Stormzy flow, like a UK flow. That's kind of how they rap out there. I don't see me. If y'all knew. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Let's go back to it though.
Don't never move Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. If man get beaky, ring ring, call up Gigi, do him up neatly. Used to look up to a man from certain ends with tune on repeat. Thought he was a bad boy then till man got pinched and man went PC. Man went PC just like Dell and Windows, some man bindos. Before I was ever around Kendos, I was in Enzo, dreaming up Enzos. The woman I do end up with has
man went PC. Kashi. 6ix9ine. But I kind of fuck with Drake rapping in this flow, y'all. I really haven't heard an American artist rapping this flow. So I feel like, you know, Drake is introducing this, you know what I mean, flow of rap to our market. Because, like I said, this is like a UK, you know what I mean, flow out there. That's big. And he's over here introducing it to us.
Y'all just like Munchie, can't have no pretentious thing when I know this road gets bumpy.
It sounds different without a UK accent, though. I'm telling you that. That's a little different.
We beat that case where man live way too comfy. I don't do well with people making disses and making threats. Warrior man got flown like private jets for way, way less. I know you try to get one down on us ever since then, it's been stress. Cause you know the reps them owe you one and we always pay them debts. Wassa wassa, just like the Crody press, I don't do no pasta. Mate with Skull and Cousin Jamie and y'all, we dip on Gaza. Pasha Sasha, pissed I was way too young at the time for slashings. You need to spend too much time on captions, not enough time on action. Pick one man with slaps that's rapping, I bet he don't want no clashings. The LB pouch on chest is just for fashion, niggas just acting. Are you dumb or stupid?
Nah, it's for real, for people spend too many times on the captions and the perception of things going on, not the actions behind what's going on behind the camera and actually making things happen. Stop worrying about the perception, worry about the action. Drake, tell him that shit.
The wheels on the roses, chromas, headshot domas. Just checked in at a hotel floor that we on, got potent aromas. OVO, XO, link up, man, them drink up, me and the drillers.
I fuck with this.
Sticks and cash and vodka, Gucci, P and Gilla. And the boy that sound like he sang on Thriller, you know that's been my nigga. Yeah, we just had to fix things, family, 16s, we can't split up. As for the rest of the game, I do man dirty, man, I get two time. To me, that's just our side. I don't really care who rides on whose side. Bring 10 shots to the poolside. Never seen none of these grown men outside. 4301 won't spare no one. Niggas got to know about Southside. Stepping out of line, get outlined. Ain't no time to stay side. Bringing man down when it takes sides. Trying to get saved by the bell like Bayside. Prince, I carry that last name. That shit stays on me like brand names. Jazz just lined up brand new hantings. A nice guy on a mad ting. Everyone I know has cold names. Anyone I'm beefing with is a no name. Niggas can't even win home games. They just got to fall in line like Soul Train.
Hey. And being the one of the biggest artists in the world, one of the biggest rap artists in the game right now, he can introduce different sounds from different parts of the world that we may never hear. Because a lot of people don't do reaction. A lot of people aren't open to different parts of the world. I happen to react. A lot of people happen to listen to different music. You know what I mean? Because they're on, you know what I mean, YouTube. They're looking at shit like this. Like American reacts to UK rap. You know, I happen to did that. And now I know that where that sound came from. And Drake is like, okay, I appreciate that sound. You know what I mean? He obviously listens to a lot of music. You know what I mean? And he's like, let me go ahead and put my little twist on their sound, their flow, whatever. Because he can't do it exactly like them because he doesn't have their accent. But he was using that a little bit in there. But I still fucked with it. You know what I mean? Like, y'all let me know what y'all think, y'all. War. You dig? Anybody Drake said he has beef against, you know what I mean? Anyone that he was talking about, the no name, you know what I mean? Drake's too big. Drake's getting that money. He can do whatever the fuck he want. You know what I mean? I still appreciate it. He still make good music and he can do shit like this, y'all. That's definitely, you know what I mean? Him stepping out of comfort zone right here.